Nasaan yung tissue mo, Dory? Heartbroken ka? Na naman? Sino? Si Kendrick? Ben? Paul? Jason? Jason T? Norman?
Hindi. Nire-ready ko lang ang sarili ko dahil next segment natin is CHInoy Gives.
Akala mo CR.
Mas super tear-jerk ko yung yato na sinidyo pa yun.
Ah, okay. Alam mo, pag CHInoy Gives, ha? Kulang pa yun. Damihan mo pa.
Oo, meron ka pa.
Sige. Di ba, alihanapin ko muna?
Sige.
Later na! Sama-sama natin alamin ang story behind Philippine-Chinese Charitable Association, Home for the Aged Men. Yep. Sige, kuha muna ako ng tissue. Good morning, everyone! Nandito po tayo ngayon sa Philippine-Chinese Charitable Association Incorporated Home for the Aged Men. 大家早上好,今天我们来到了华侨养老院,来这里探视并关心这里的老人们.
If we remembered the love of our mothers last month, it's also best to compliment our fathers this Father's Day. 如果上个月我们记得是母亲节,今天也不要忘记是父亲节哦。
你们知道吗？我们上一次不是有去拍，妇女养老院的一些奶奶，看到那一集真的是让我挺感动的。说真的，我还忍不住掉下了眼泪。Dahil
Father's Day ngayon, huwag natin kalimutan ang mga fathers na nandito ngayon sa Home for the Aged.
Yes, we Lord. Kaya naman, let's give back our blessings, especially to the fathers, this Father's Day dito lang sa
CHInoy Gives!
Folks House was established in the year 1952. Why was it established? Because this old Chinese, at the age of 65, they are qualified to be admitted in our old folks house. We established this because kasi wala nang silang relative, they don't have any relative anymore. Walang anak, walang asawa, kaya we admitted them there. Every day, we send doctors to check their health, no? Meron din kami nurse, nakaayos sa kala. We have caretaker there also. At kung yung mga may sakit, pumupunta sila sa hospital namin.
父亲辛苦的付出，使我们成为今天的自己。我们有今天的成就，就是父亲辛辛苦苦的栽培和付出。没有他们，
自然也没有我们，父亲是我们生命中的靠山。我养老了差不多，种了差不多五六十年了，伊是六十五岁以上，无挂挂无人照顾，咱这个啊，咱这个小，那差不多条件是安尼。咱家户 医生每礼拜来一次买过，啊，给因 check up 过，啊，就说身体无说，因就是去咱遮啊，菲律宾 Chinese 种个General Hospital 过，啊 ，check up 过，拢总是免费过，啊，因个药是也是免费，啊，因这个叫做啊，看护咱遮
所以今天我们来到了Filipino Chinese Home for the Aged Men 拜访年迈的父亲们，使他们能够度过一个难忘的父亲节。我是四岁，崔英华，我七十五岁，我才入来，就是我八十岁了，八十一了。
伊是搭有一个护士，透明的，啊，伊甲扶起来也都无代志啊。 我就是想个，那是家己一个哦，就较艰苦咯。
I'm Francisco Chan, 70 years old. I came here at the age of 67. I have health problem, that's why I came here. We have 4 caregiver shifting. A doctor came here once a week, every Tuesday.
Hi, good morning. 阮是飞华电视台的主持人，我是 Willard。
我是 Jeline。
我是 Alice。
阮今仔来遮个是要来看恁，而且阁要来甲恁斗闹热，因为阮知影讲咱这个六月有一个也重要的一个节日，所以咧今仔日阮来到遮要甲恁大家斗阵过一个也欢喜的一日。首先，阮今仔日有带来了精彩的节目，所以 Jeline， 你讲咱两个姑娘较简单。
Yes。
Jeline 要为大家唱一首歌，咱小可拍薄啊者。漂亮，阿里山的少年。
Thank you.
Amazing Grace, wow.
As head of this institution, we hope that the community, upon seeing this, if they want to donate something for these old folks, we are most welcome also. Maraming maraming salamat sa CHInoy TV.
When this time, I was the representative of the Philippine Wakiao Sangi, Chongwei Wakiao Yonglong Yi, to thank you.
Thank you for coming.
There you have it, CHInoy Barkada. Honestly, I'm really happy today to see an organization who's taking care of these elders.
Maraming salamat.
Thank you so much.
CHInoy Barkada, alam nyo, I'm really happy that I have the privilege to come here and see those angkong kanina.
我今天也很高兴能来到这里，跟他们度过一个美好的父亲节，跟他们一起表演了，一起吃。老爸，父亲节快乐，我爱你哦。
Guys, we hope you have been moved in our episode today. Happy Father's Day to all the fathers.
树欲静而风不止，子欲养而亲不待。这句话告诉我们，在我们的父母亲健在的时候，我们要多给予一些关心和关爱，并照顾他们。所以借此机会，我想对我的父亲说：“爸爸，父亲节快乐 ，Happy Father's Day。”也希望我们所有的观众朋友们能够多播出一点你们的时间和你们的爱心。
Happy
Father's Day to all the fathers out there, and especially to my dad. Thank you very much for everything. I love you. CHInoy Brigada, 下个礼拜见哦。接下来请继续收看更多更精彩的节目 ，Only here on
CHInoy TV 飞华电视台。
飞华荣亲同乡会于2012年5月16日星期三下午7时，嘉世纪海鲜酒家隆重举行，庆祝当境地堂王菩萨圣诞千秋及创会80周年纪念，暨第81连82届礼监事自青年组职员就职典礼及香桥联欢大会。来自家乡和海峡两岸各支庆贺团、华社社会贤达和众多乡巧，1000多人出席隆重盛大的庆典，气氛热烈，盛况空前。庆典由现任理事长蔡三顺担任大会主席并致辞。
本人要感谢理监事会同仁的通力合作和砥砺的支持，使本人任内总算可以交出一张差强人意的成绩单，而华夏完美的据点。
永远荣誉理事长蔡辉煌担任监事员，并训为暨阳科蔡宗亲会副理事长。该会常务顾问蔡文普应邀担任主讲人，副理事长蔡文义担任大会司仪。新界理事长蔡万里在就职演讲中指出，
本会今次理监事会吸收很多青年才俊加入本会领导班子，使本会有老树发新芽，更加朝气勃勃。同心同乡会今后一定更加希望本人在任内一定恪尽所能，为乡桥更尽一分心力。
贵宾十种理事长领金山暨阳科蔡宗亲总会理事长柯文明、家乡庆贺团团长蔡荣廷、台湾庆贺团团长蔡国林、荣亲老人会代表蔡良言、荣亲青年联谊会会长蔡清水等分别上台致辞祝贺嘉年。大会举行了颁赠纪念盾牌与该会热心捐献教育基金的乡桥，和颁赠优秀生奖学金仪式。该会新界理事会捐献10种暨阳科蔡宗亲总会福利金。当晚庆典由执行副理事长蔡伟煌致谢词，华社著名节目主持人、歌手石秀小姐担任文艺节目主持人。仪式之后进行了丰富多彩的文艺节目表演以及抽彩活动。
Is brought to you by CHinoy General Hospital and Medical Center, the premier institution of healing in the Philippines, launched the Dr. James D. Wound Healing and Diabetic Food Center. Tan Shi Ling, President of Philippine Wushu Association. Frigo. Umbra, Pabantia, Bodum, and Philips Home Lighting, exclusively distributed by Gordon Barn Incorporated.Bensan, Whoops, Salvage, and Reborn, the official wardrobe of CHInoy TV. Litasi Photography, the official photographer of CHInoy TV. Federation of Electrical and Electronic Suppliers and Manufacturers of the Philippines Incorporated.
Now, Davis Paints introduces the new Walls and Fashion Collection 2011.
You got a bit of style, I like the way you smile. You got the model eyes, try me on for size.
Walls and Fashion, only from Davis Paints. What the best dressed walls are wearing.
Fashion! Our featured food for this week is